What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Hope everybody having a blessed week so far. Today we're going to go over how you can get unlimited access on Madden 22 on the 12th. Now, they give you a 10-hour trial, but we're going to go through the method to help you be able to get multiple 10 hours, play unlimited amount of hours unless they patch the game. But if you're new to the channel, drop a like on the video. If this helped you out, hit that red subscribe button, turn your notifications on, and don't be a hater your whole life. First, we're gonna give a shout out to the MVPs that's been rocking with your boy, no matter if it's MLB or Madden. Some of y'all are still loyal. So we got Raymond Edwards, we got Danchy233, we got Mike Ferio, and we got Sheldon Hall. Also, all the loyal MVPs, I'm gonna put you guys in a giveaway by yourself. Also, we're gonna have EA Access cards to give away on the channel, so stay locked and let's get into today's bang. If you're looking for great gaming services, head on over to AHMLB and make sure you use code FET for 5% off your order. So once you are loaded into the game like you usually do, this is Madden 21, but this tip has been working for the past few years. They changed a couple things from Xbox to PlayStation, but still, this is a method that's gonna help you be able to get unlimited hours for a little bit of money. I think it's like $5, but after you use it, you can cancel out and get a refund. Now, the first thing you have to do is you have to completely play all your hours on your main amount of trial, okay? So if you got 10 hours, you gotta play all of the 10 hours until the message shows up that tells you that you are completely out. So then after that, after you made sure that you got rid of all your hours, then you would just go to your second account that you would need the $4.99 or $5 on, or if you have Game Pass, it comes with the Game Pass also. It don't matter about the pre-order or none of that kind of stuff. Every single person who has EA Access, and you're gonna be able to get copies for free on this channel by liking and subscribing to the channel. So when you on this screen right here and you have used all your 10 hours up, all you would do is come right here to your other account, okay? So then you will add or switch. So you will switch to the other account that you have the $4.99 EA Access on, or if you have the Ultimate on both accounts, it's just as good. You can have four accounts, you can have five accounts, it don't matter. You will switch to that account, okay? Once you get that account logged in, then you will come to Ultimate Team. Once you enter into Ultimate Team, you will hurry up and switch back to your main account. So we will come right here, then you will come back to your account and you will log in, and it will use your Ultimate Team that you already used up the hours on, and you will be in the game. Now, once you use your first 10 hours up, you can no longer play solos, but you can enter the game with your secondary and third and fourth account. So if you want to open bundles, if you want to do head-to-head online, just practice your schemes, if you want to play practice mode, exhibition, you can do all of them, but you can't do anything Ultimate Team related as far as solos and all that type of stuff. So you got to use that on your first initial 10 hours. Playing your solos, getting the early access solos done, working the market, all that type of stuff. Then when your 10 hours is up, if you just want to keep playing the game, you want to go into practice mode, you want to practice schemes, you want to play online head-to-head, all that stuff on early access, you can do that with your additional hours. So when you're on this screen, you want to be into your secondary account because you know that you used up the hours on your first account. So once you make the switch, then you come right here, you're gonna click into Ultimate Team. When you click into Ultimate Team and it's doing this load, see how it says saving profile? Then you wanna switch to your other account while you're in there. It's gonna pop up, maybe it's gonna say error, blah, 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 all that type of stuff. It don't matter, you would have been made the switch, and now you can do everything in the game except Madden Ultimate Team solos and all that type of stuff. You have to do the solos and all the regular Ultimate Team stuff on your main 10 hours. On this channel, it's gonna be based around tips and tricks. So if you're having trouble with man coverage, I'm gonna help you with that. If you wanna know how to read zones, beat zones, the best run plays, the best pass plays, the best money plays, the best schemes, all that will be right here. So lock in, hit that subscribe button. If y'all rocking with me, I got y'all.